Hello everyone, and welcome back to Unboxing Geek. In today's video, we have another Blu-ray to unbox. And this is one that I picked up along with two other ones, which were released today on January 22nd. Now, with these three, this actually means there are only five DreamWorks Animation films that have not been released on Blu-ray. In fact, this one has actually previously been released on Blu-ray in Germany. It's never had a U.S. release, and this actually marks the first time it's been released on Blu-ray in the U.S. And this is, of course, Chicken Run. And here on the front, you do have the embossed title. And this was, a co-production with Aardman Entertainment, which more of you might be maybe more familiar with Wallace and Gromit, which is actually another film that needs to be released on Blu-ray, that DreamWorks did a co-production with them called Wallace and Gromit: The Curse of the Were-Rabbit. And here on the front, you have the two main characters, Rocky and Ginger. And here you have the spine with Rocky. And here on the back, featuring unforgettable characters, incredible animation, and all-star voice talent, Chicken Run is an instant classic from the award-winning creators of Wallace and Gromit. While the chickens on Evil Miss Sweetie's farm dream of a better life, a clever hen named Ginger is hatching plans to fly the coop for good. The only problem is, chickens can't fly. Or can they? Every escape attempt goes foul until Rocky, a smooth-talking all-American rooster, crash-lands into the coop. It's hardly poultry in motion when Rocky attempts to teach Ginger and her fine feathered friends to fly. But with teamwork, determination, and a little bit of cluck, the fearless flock plots one last daring attempt in a spectacular bid for freedom. Bonus features include Poultry in Motion, The Making of Chicken Run, The Hatching of Chicken Run, feature commentary with Peter Lord and Nick Park. And this one is rated G. And it does come with a slipcover. And it runs at 1 hour and 24 minutes. So with that, we'll go ahead and get in here and take a look. And inside, we do have the disc copy, as well as advertisements for some of DreamWorks Animation's other films. And we also have, no disc art, but we do have a green disc, which, as I mentioned before, does kind of match the background on, the cover. And again, there's the front, the back, and the spine of Chicken Run. So, with that will be it for today's video. As always, be sure to subscribe. If you have not, hit that notification bell to be notified of future videos. Drop a like, and leave a comment down below if you choose to do so. Live long, and prosper.